team well from Romania. Larissa Yordakin on the beam.
She's one of the very top scorers on the qualification. You'll see just why. Watch this. Full twisting tap back somersault as easy as can be. Okay, backflip and layout somersault. Spin, it's all in there. Not only difficult acrobatics, but difficult spins and leaps, and great fluency. She keeps moving on speed. Change leg leap into the change leg half. Immediate C zone. Really excellent beam work. Free walk over. The faster you move, the more elements you can put in. The difficulty level right up. Moved very confidently, hardly a wobble. And I just love this system. Round off, back flip, triple twist, just like she was on the floor. That was super stuff.
And there's a score for Larissa Yordakin from Romania.